McGregor.
You ready? You ready? Let's
go. All right, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grapple exchange.
Nice 1-2 there. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, locking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes on top.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Oh, nice strike by McGregor.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display.
Well, this striker knows one direction, that is forward. He knows one style, that is aggressive, and that's exactly what we've seen tonight.
He has every intent of overwhelming every guy he steps into the octagon with, and he's doing that up to this point of the first round.
Well, DC, headgear's not allowed, but he has raised the hands, and he's doing a nice job protecting the dome.
He's doing a great job of blocking his head. A lot of times, those shots to the head will knock you out. Not this time. This guy's making sure nothing lands.
In fight numbers for you now. 29 total strikes.
You got him.
Nice hook lands. Oh! Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Beautiful knee. Remain in the round. Oh! Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line. Well, he's got the kicking game going tonight. Lands another one there.
A beautiful kick, and all I can think of, better him than me. Yeah, he's mixing it all up.
Blocks the shot. McGregor gets caught by that frustrating punch. Nice job by the offense there. Oh, yes, it is a lost art in mixed martial arts. Not just the jab, but the double jab.
It's a beautiful double jab. That thing's going right for the chin, too.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially. But now it has been
from the clinch here. Nice trick to get the takedown. McGregor's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. McGregor's kick attempt, that one was blocked. Oh, tagged him with that right hand. What a strike that was.
What a strike that he is landing over and over again. His opponent will need to make some adjustments.
Oh, knee strike right to the body. Oh! Straight right hand now, just misses.
Nice strike. Oh! He's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Back to the feet. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. 45 seconds remain in the round. Ooh, that uppercut landed for him. Seconds now to go in the round.
Can't take many of those. You better check.
And both guys really throwing with authority. All right,
so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
After that round, we had a knockdown courtesy of a punch midway through. DC, here's your highlight.
It was straight. He threw him in combination.
All right, round two is here. Colby Covington and Conor McGregor.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Shot blocked by Covington.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Oh, beautiful slip and counter there by Covington. Man, he's just got a great feel for the striking realm early in this one.
The timing is on point. He's doing a great job of mixing everything.
Shot there, DC. He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Well, he's landed some good shots tonight, but there's no three-piece, there's no soda. More often than not, it's one and done.
He's not even getting a combination. If you're going to sit there at the drive-thru, order a combination, take the soda with your food, give him the right hand behind the jab, give him the hook behind the right hand. Jab, right hand, hook, that's two.
Blocked. Oh, that's a good strike there by Conor.
Oh! Boom! Big jab.
Oh! Circling towards the left.
Way to hide that leg kick.
He's got a serious right punch, and he went to it effectively there.
It is his money shot, and he will continue to throw it until he finds
it. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He needs to start looking to finish. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves his fight. Go finish his fight.
So 101 total strikes have found the mark for Conor McGregor. Well, I'm connecting on a rate of about 30% here tonight against Colby Covington. Well, a really good second round for him thus far after a somewhat lackluster first.
Oh!
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight. Well, what a moment. Now,
we see it from the underground. Feet don't fail me now. Move without a sound.
fight coming up next should be a good one at 185 pounds between Michael Bisping and Israel Adesanya.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Well, the tension is palpable as this fight gets underway, and going to be interesting to see how this matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who can really do it.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Good stick.
Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now, he's thinking more defensively, and he's doing a great job of not taking any damage.
Now Adesanya mixing it up a little bit. We'll see what he can offer on the canvas.
I mean, he can do it all. He's long told us that he has a great ground game. Nobody has forced him to use it yet. Let's see what he does with this position.
Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Oh, beautiful straight right hand. All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Connects with a right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice right punch by this young man.
Oh, you gotta love this. He is coming out swinging early. No surprise, the aggression on full display.
No, he said he was gonna take it to this guy. That is exactly what he's doing as we start this fight.
26 total strikes have landed for Israel Adesanya.
Big. Oh! What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, and there he goes again, working off that beautiful jab. He continues to keep his opponent at distance.
I mean, keeps him at bay with that beautiful, precise jab. It is like a piston. It goes in and out, and before his opponent can even realize he hit him, he's already hitting him with another one.
Right.
I love watching this man fight because of that beautiful, educated jab. Punch over the top.
Oh, beautiful strike there by Israel Adesanya. He's got a lifetime in the game, not a lifetime in the UFC, but you see, this is a lifelong striker who is very dangerous with all limbs.
Yeah, and when you're standing with Izzy, you're in trouble, man. You're under constant attack the whole time because you never know what he's going to hit you with. And right there, he lands the strike that he was looking for.
Oh, man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking all these shots coming
this way. Man, get that out of here. He sees it coming. You're going to have to mix it up.
Shake that finger.
Shake that finger.
From the clinch here, nice trip to get the takedown. Under 2 minutes now to go. Recovery, man, right back to his feet.
Big punch land.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Blocks the shot. Oh, nice job to land the straight punch there. Must be nice to have that kind of reach advantage, DC. I know you can't necessarily relate. Man, is he timing his shots well here tonight, DC. It's hard to recall him being this accurate in the past.
I mean, he is so sharp. And not only is he accurate, he's also keeping very busy. He landed it perfectly. Perfect placement. Perfect position. What a huge blow. And a big moment in this fight.
All right, working inside his opponent's guard here.
You cannot sit in these jiu-jitsu guys' guard. And you can't have one arm in, one arm out. Guys can start throwing up legs, chasing triangles.
Bisping gets caught with that punch. Oh! Oh, big left. Oh, straight right. Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that's happening in front of him. Later, you'll see him start to pull counters after blocking shots. Look at the control of the posture as that big knee lands.
Oh, elbow to the head there by Adesanya.
That one snuck in. Nice strike.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Oh! Massive kick to the body.
Good right here.
All right, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combination. Oh, he's rocked.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly. And it hurts his foot very bad.
Knee to the body. And he connects there, DC.
Great job landing that punch.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense. Well, you saw us reference it in the tail of the tape, DC. He's got the reach advantage and certainly made good use of it there in landing that check. Bisping gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Well, eventually, you know he's going to turn this defense into offense, but he's certainly doing a nice job on the defensive end this
way. They talk about the feeling out process. He's getting his opponent's timing. Now he's blocking everything. Expect counters as we go forward.
Well, that nose isn't going to be able to take too many. Lands, that's as good a punch as he's thrown on.
The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the ones that land perfect, and that one landed perfect.
How about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Well, no!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Defense doesn't necessarily win championships in MMA, but he's doing a nice job blocking these shots.
He's not allowing his opponent to get any damage off him by blocking all these attacks.
Whoa!
Oh, he tasted that knockout life! He tasted the knockout life! He got him! What a fight!
Pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real